The Charaideo Maidam, a 700-year-old mound burial system of the Ahom dynasty in eastern Assam, has been included in the UNESCO World Heritage Site list under the cultural property category. The decision was taken during 46th session of the World Heritage Committee held in New Delhi. The Charaideo Maidam was India's nomination for UNESCO's World Heritage Site status in cultural category for 2023-24. The burial mounds made pyramid-like structures known as Maidams, which were used by erstwhile Thai Ahom dynasty that ruled Assam for around 600 years from 1228. Out of 52 sites, Assam site was selected by the Government of India. Soon after the announcement by the Union Minister for Culture and Tourism Gajendra Singh Shekhawat in Delhi, celebrations started in different parts of Assam. Prime Minister Narendra Modi on July 21st announced that Charaideo Maidam would be India's 43rd UNESCO World Heritage Site and the first in the Northeast region in the cultural property category. Expressing his joy, Assam Chief Minister Himanta Biswa Sarma said in a post on X, "This is huge. The Maidams make it to the UNESCO World Heritage List under the cultural property category, a great win for Assam. Thank you, Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji, members of UNESCO World Heritage Committee and the people of Assam." On January 16th last year, Chief Minister Sarma wrote to Prime Minister Modi saying that the Assam government has submitted the World Heritage nomination dossier for cultural heritage site of Maidams to the Archaeological Survey of India for onward submission to UNESCO for its evaluation in the current year cycle of 2023. The letter said, out of the 386 Maidams explored so far, 90 royal burials of the Charaideo are the best preserved, representative and most complete examples of this tradition.